This is an exciting time for our seniors.
Some exciting new things happening here at Memorial.
Even some slacking off.
Let's check it out.
Texas A&M.
I'm going to Virginia.
I'm going to the University of Texas. Welcome!
I'm going to NYU.
I'm going to LSU.
I'm going to Georgia. Go Dawgs.
I'm going to Vanderbilt University.
Texas Agriculture and Manufacturing.
Go Horned Frogs.
I'm going to Arizona State.
Born at Texas State.
Ole Miss.
I'm attending Texas Tech University and A&M University. I'm going to stay with Rob Herring, Jackie Lee, and Michael Fletcher. So why can't you
see? I'm going to Baylor University.
I think Community College.
I'm going to University of Arizona.
I'm going to U of H.
I'm going to Texas A&M.
Ever find yourself falling asleep in class? Struggle to pay attention day by day? Do you just not care anymore? You could be a victim of senioritis.
Hi, I'm Dr. Godwin. Senioritis is a serious disease that affects millions of teenagers every day. It causes teens to be tired, unmotivated, sleep deprived, but thankfully, we've come up with a drug to help this serious disease. There's Seniorac. It increases energy, relieves stress, and gives students that extra push for the last few months of school. Senioritis can hurt. Seniorac can help.
So freshman year, I expected it to be hard. It was a lot harder than I expected it to be. I thought middle school was pretty hard as it was, but clearly I was wrong.
In middle school, we couldn't chew gum, and I came to high school thinking that I couldn't chew gum, and I'd always be really scared when I was sitting in class chewing gum, but then I realized that it was allowed, and I was happy.
Coming in from middle school, I thought high school homework would be very hard, but it turns out it's not that hard if you put your mind to it.
I thought junior and senior year were supposed to be kind of the same because it didn't seem like the course was different. Senior year was just a blow off, like much easier than I expected.
Do you expect to be on iTunes selling your music and everything?
I was more expecting Spotify, but like iTunes is a good deal. I mean, I couldn't turn it down.
So you're only a sophomore, but when you were a freshman and now a sophomore, what do you expect out of your senior year?
I don't know. I'll probably longboard a lot. Or a lot of Patagonia. I don't know. Hang out.
I expected that, I don't know, I guess I would be knowing where I was going to go to college immediately when I started my senior year, that I wouldn't have to do very much work. But I was wrong.
Favorite memory of high school was Biker Chicks.
Oh yeah, the Chili Fest was a lot of fun.
What do you think the biggest difference is between freshman year and senior year?
Everyone's height. Like, there's all these kids who grew like a foot and a half throughout high school, and I'm still here 5'6", so.
just works hard all 4 years of high school. Don't give up.
Just to be
Mother Earth. Mother Earth is dying.
Hi, I'm Jason Walker, and I'd like to talk to you about a very special day that was yesterday. It was Earth Day. And here's a shocking fact, just so you're in the right mood. Did you know that there are 350 cars at Memorial? Those emissions from those 350 cars over the next year will cause the planet to raise 350 degrees in the next 100 years. That's a fact.
I got bad news for you, Memorial. Our ecosystem is a slippery slope, and we're free falling.
Did you know that at Memorial High School, for every 3 trash cans, there's 1 recycling bin? That's unacceptable.
This fine vehicle has won the most fuel-efficient car at Memorial High School, so we would like to congratulate the owner of this car.
Hello, Memorial. Yesterday was Earth Day, but we need to remember that every day is Earth Day. We need to do our part to make sure that our carbon footprint, sometimes called the eco footprint, is minimized. We cannot give up everything that we consider a luxury that uses resources, natural resources, but we can do our part. For example, we have installed the water faucets that fill up our water bottles. Currently, the one on the second floor between blue, aqua, and white has now reached enough water bottles saved to measure out 2.5 miles, which is pretty significant. Anything that you can do to help minimize our impact on the environment is going to be a positive impact.
Awareness is everything, America. Stop lying to yourselves.
In our next segment, we finesse our way into the deep, profound subject of love.
We follow Adam Tamplane's long journey in The Bachelor to find love.
It seems like it takes a telescope for me to find love. Hello, I'm Adam Tamplane, an investment banker from Palo Alto, California.
Adam, we talked before the break, and you said that you don't want some high school fling. You want somebody that'll be with you for the rest of your life. So Adam, what do you find attractive in a girl?
Well, you know, I find a girl who's confident in herself, Denver. You know, I want a girl who wants me for me, not for my possessions. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I've had a lot of bad relationships in the past. Women just chasing after money, fame, and glory. But I want a new beginning.
She looks so cute! Aww! He is so handsome. Oh my gosh. Look at him.
Poor thing.
Nervous.
I know.
Aww.
He looks so
aww.
Aww.
Bless his heart.
Wow. You look better than you did on Google Images.
Wow. Hi. I'm Adam. Nice to meet you. Hi.
Oh.
I'm Adam.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Hello.
What's your name?
Morgan. I'll see you later.
All right.
Hi, I'm Madeline. I'm here for The Bachelor.
Hi, I'm Adam.
Hi, I'm Madeline.
Nice,
nice to meet you. Good to see you.
Me too. Mrs. Whitson?
It's Miss now. How are you, sweetie?
Oh my god. Nice to meet you, Gregory.
It is.
Hi, I'm Adam. It's nice to meet you.
I'm Carly. I make scented candles. Do you want to try?
Thank you. Maybe later. Maybe later. So, Mary, have you heard of that new song, Trap Queen?
Yeah, I love it. Hey, I haven't seen you all night. How are you? Mind if I steal him for a second?
I don't understand why Madeline had to do that to me. Me and Adam were having such a great time, and then she just came up and stole him. Like, who does she think she is?
Not only was I here to find love, I was also here to make sisters. And I saw Arlen walk in with that fur vest, and I realized that's impossible to do.
Boy, has Adam grown up. I remember the day he was born.
I can only imagine.
You see this A? It stands for Adam.
Fun guy. This season's ought to be a party.
He seemed incompetent to me.
Wait, actually, I think it seems like it could be a competition.
I felt his aura, and it just seems really loving.
I mean, he's not as attractive as like the other guys I've dated.
Ready to make your decision? Yeah, it's gonna be a tough one, but there's some really great girls out there, and I know who I want.
And now comes that pivotal moment, the first rose ceremony.
Bless you.
Adam, this is the final rose. Take your time.
I am going to give the final rose to...
Will Adam ever find love? Find out on the next episode of The Memorial Bachelor.
Wow, one of those videos was my favorite.
I like that video too.
For NBC, where horsepower drives the news, I'm Morgan Watley.
And I'm Denver Fosmeyer.